question. Ended in a hospital and then the police station. Against what I stand for, so had some hesitation. But the police were calling me, wanting a conversation. Cause the cops, they will get called when you call a hospital. So they tell the doctors that they were attacking Paul. And he has a massive cut, he's bleeding from his eyeball. So I swollen over, and now we can't see it all. So they send an ambulance to check for a concussion. Even though my skull is cut, I'm fronting like it's nothing. But they say my skull is broke, shit, this might be something. And I need an x-ray, this all over dumb prick. Little wannabes, their mouth for nothing local. Kicking off at everything, I really want to choke them. But we just wasn't from trying not to provoke them. Waiting for them to leave, but I guess I was hoping. So they're shouting and punching, so we just ignore them. People are everywhere, this day they are destroying. People flying everywhere, the landlord's on the floor too. But he gets them out, now he is annoyed too. Rightly so, this disrespect, this is his home and business. I'm sure I have played my part, and this is what pisses me off, cause he's my guy, and is to a witness. All this shit, I'm so sorry, it really is just piss take. So we wait a minute to leave, then go to the back door. Give him time to leave the place, but we did not factor that they would wait for us, cause that's just the twice they are. They won't stop me walking home, I'm going back to ours. I'm a cocky prick, I have to walk the front way. But little did I know, it's like I was being hunted. Cause as I got my duck, these cunts are now jumping. Me as I'm on the ground, these two kids are now stomping. Me in my face, they're kicking as I'm bleeding. Only go for my head, no fist, just feet, I'm seeping. Been drinking all day, can't fight cause I'm weakened. Barely stack up, throw a pun, cause these are some weak men. They wouldn't stop, they got dragged up, this beating is so savage. People come as I'm knocked out, still kicking, what's the damage? That they've done, what if the ones there, my life still have it? What a bunch of cunts, I'm so close to brain damage. There's no remorse, it ain't a fight, too drunk and outnumbered. And even if it was, got jump and then got pummeled. My fight just stopped when on the ground, all they tried to kill me. Alive as friends, dragged them up, without them would I still be?